scales, and Mama already opened the package, so let's start. So actually, we're actually building a snake. So we're going to start. This is actually his tail. This is... You put it here, right there. Then put it right here. Then we do the arms next. Then you put them here. Then you put the arms right here. Right there. And then you put the other one. So actually there's actually lots of like these ones. For the spare parts, just in case if you lose one, you got another one. So, I have a collection of like these, so that's why I have them. If you watch Ninjago Kids, please watch it. It's called Rise of the Snakes. Then you will see lots of snakes, but you'll see the general first that has the long tail, but the others have like feet. But when he won this competition, he actually became the general. Then this is his weapon. We put it here, right there. This is for the underneath part, so he can stay in one place, just like this. Yeah. There you go. And there is scales. Hold on, I actually did it backwards. I did the body backwards. Sorry. There. There, now I did scales. There's scales. And now we will end this video. But first, I'll need to put this right in my collection later. See you guys in the next vlog. Bye!